إن الحمد لله نحمده ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلا هادي له وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمدًا عبد الله ورسوله يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم الذي خلقكم من نفس واحدة وخلق منها زوجها وبث منهما رجالا كثيرا ونساء واتقوا الله الذي تساءلون به والأرحام إن الله كان عليكم رقيبا يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله وقولوا قولا سديدا يصلح لكم أعمالكم ويغفر لكم ذنوبكم ومن يطع الله ورسوله فقد فاز فوزا عظيما أما بعد فإن أصدق الحديث كتاب الله وخير الهدي هدي محمد صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم وشر الأمور محدثاتها وكل محدثة بدعة وكل بدعة ضلالة وكل ضلالة في النار. Brothers and sisters in Islam, نحن أولى بعيسى منهم. We are the closest of all people to Isa ibn Maryam عليه وعلى نبينا الصلاة والسلام. This is my khutbah today. And the title is actually taken out of a hadith that was compiled in the two sahih. Hadith Abi Hurairah radiyallahu anhu. حيث قال النبي صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم. The Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says, أنا أولى الناس بعيسى بن مريم في الدنيا والآخرة. في رواية مسلم قال الصحابة وكيف ذلك يا رسول الله؟ قال ليس بيني وبينه نبي والأنبياء إخوة لعلات أمهاتهم شتى ودينهم واحد. Here is what the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says. I am the closest of all people to Isa, the son of Maryam, in this world and in the next life, in the hereafter. The companions asked the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, وَكَيْفَ ذَاكَ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ. How? This is, O Messenger of Allah. He said, لَيْسَ بَيْنِي وَبَيْنَهُ نَبِيٌّ. There is no prophet between us, Isa, then Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. وَالْأَنْبِيَاءُ إِخْوَةُ. And all the prophets and the messengers are brothers, لَعَلَّات, meaning from the same father. أُمُّهَاتُهُمْ شَتَّى. They have different mothers, but their deen, their religion, وَدِينُهُمْ وَاحِد, their religion is one, which is Islam. Who is that Isa ibn Maryam alayhi salam that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam meant in that hadith? Is it the one that they are about to celebrate his birthday and they say that he is the son of Allah? لا والله. لأن ربنا أخبرنا في كتابه. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in His Quran, in His final revelation, the reaction of the creations of Allah just by hearing that word that Allah has a son. وَقَالُوا اتَّخَذَ الرَّحْمَانُ وَلَدًا. They say Allah begets a son. لَقَدْ جِئْتُمْ شَيْئًا إِدَّا. What an evil, terrible thing to say. تَكَادُ السَّمَاوَاتُ يَتَفَطَّرْنَ مِنْهِ. The heavens is almost torn. وَتَنْشَقُّ الْأَرْضِ. And the earth split asunder. وَتَخِرُّ الْجِبَالُ هَدَّا. And the mountains are about to crumble in ruin. Why? أَنْ دَعَوْ لِلرَّحْمَانِ وَلَدَا. Because they say Rahman begets a son. أخرج البخاري في صحيحه من حديث ابن عمر رضي الله عنهما. الإمام البخاري رحمه الله compiled a hadith narrated by Abdullah ibn Umar. Hadith إلهي, hadith قدسي. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, كذبني ابن آدم وما ينبغي له ذلك. The son of Adam belies me. Allah speaking in this hadith. And he has no right to do so. وَشَتَمَنِ ابْنُ آدَمَ وَمَا يَنْبَغِي لَهُ ذَلِكَ. And the son of Adam insults me. And he has no right to do so. أَمَّا تَكْذِيبُهُ إِيَّاي. As for the son of Adam belying me, he is saying that I cannot make him again after he dies. I cannot resurrect him after he underneath the ground. ينكر البعث. He denies the resurrection. وَأَمَّا شَتْمُهُ إِيَّاي. And as for the son of Adam insulting me, saying that I have a son. وَأَنَا الْأَحَدْ. And I am the uniquely one. الصمد. الذي لم يلد ولم يولد ولم يكن له كفوا أحد. So certainly, Isa ibn Maryam, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam meant in that hadith, is not the son of Allah. Is not that one. Then is he Allah? Is then the one who is Allah? Certainly not. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us in the Quran, لَقَدْ كَفَرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ هُوَ الْمَسِيحُ بْنُ مَرْيَمْ. Indeed, disbelievers are those who say that al-Masih is Allah. وَقَالَ الْمَسِيحُ يَا بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلَ اعْبُدُوا اللَّهَ رَبِّي وَرَبَّكُمْ. And this never been the message of al-Masih anyways, because he said to them, worship Allah, my Lord and your Lord. إِنَّهُ مَنْ يُشْرِكْ بِاللَّهِ فَقَدْ حَرَّمَ عَلَيْهِ الْجَنَّةِ. If you place me as a rival with Allah, you're going to be deprived from Jannah. وَمَأْوَاهُ النَّارِ. And the final abode, everlasting one is the hellfire. وَبِئْسَ الْمَصِيرِ. So certainly, al-Masih that the Prophet meant is not the one who is God. Then he could be one of the three. The Father, the Son, the Holy Ghost then. لا. No. Why? ليس بكلامي. It's not my talk. كلام ربكم. This is your revelation. This is your Quran. لقد كفر الذين قالوا إن الله ثالث ثلاثة. Disbelievers are those who say Allah is one of three. Father, Son, Holy Ghost. وما من إله إلا إله واحد. And there is only one ilah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Rather, in the day of resurrection, something that will happen, and Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala told us about it. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will ask al-Masih, Isa alayhi salam, himself, in front of all of mankind. وَإِذْ قَالَ اللَّهُ يَا عِيسَى ابْنَ مَرْيَمَ أَأَنْتَ قُلْتَ لِلنَّاسِ اتَّخِذُونِي وَأُمِّيَ إِلَهَيْنِ مِنْ دُونِ اللَّهِ. Allah will ask al-Masih in front of everyone in the day of resurrection, did you tell your people to take you and your mother as two gods beside me? قَالَ سُبْحَانَكَ مَا يَكُونُ لِي أَنْ أَقُولَ مَا لَيْسَ لِي بِحَقُّ. I'm not to say what I have no right to say. إِنْ كُنْتُ قُلْتُهُ فَقَدْ عَلِمْتَهُ الآية. If I would have said it, you would have known it. Then who is that character, Isa, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam meant in that hadith? Isa ibn Maryam, the only man who was named after a lady, after a woman. وهذا شرف, and this is dignifying for Maryam. And there is no other religion in the face of this earth that placed Maryam عليها السلام, we could say that, as long as we do not mean by it she is a messenger, because women cannot be messengers, in her status but the Quran and the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. في الصحيحين من حديث أبي موسى الأشعري رضي الله عنه, in the two صحيح البخاري ومسلم, حديث أبي موسى, قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وآله وسلم, the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم says, كمل من الرجال كثير. A lot of men reach perfection. He's referring to the messengers and the prophets. ولم يكمل من النساء إلا أربع. And only four women from humanity reach that level of perfection. وسمى, number one, مريم ابنة عمران. مريم, the daughter of Imran. وآسيا وخديجة وفاطمة بنت محمد وفضل عائشة على النساء كفضل الثريد على سائر الطعام. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى في كتابه وأمه صديقة. Mary, Maryam is a truthful woman. Maryam is the daughter of a woman whose name is Hannah, the wife of Imran. Imran used to be a very knowledgeable person amongst Bani Israel. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala chosen him and elevated his offspring. إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَى آدَمَ وَنُوحًا وَآلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ وَآلَ عِمْرَانَ عَلَى الْعَالَمِينَ. Allah has chosen Nuh, the offspring of Ibrahim. Adam, then Nuh, the offspring of Ibrahim, and the offspring of Imran. Imran is the father of Maryam. His wife is Hannah. She was barren. One day she was walking and she saw a mother bird feeding a baby bird. She wished to be a mother. She was barren, no babies. Subhanallah, she became pregnant. She made dua that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will give her a child. Because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala answered her dua, she places her hand in her belly. And she makes this vow. إذ قالت امرأة عمران رب إني نذرت لك ما في بطني محررا. Oh Allah, whoever is in my womb. In a way, the scholars of tafsir say that she wished for it to be a boy. I will make that boy serve your masjid, serve the ummah in the Masjid al-Aqsa. And don't be shocked about me saying the Masjid al-Aqsa, because they were Muslims. فَتَقَبَّلْ مِنِّي, accept from me, إِنَّكَ سَمِيعُ الدُّعَاءِ, إِنَّكَ أَنْتَ سَمِيعُ الْعَلِيمِ. When she delivered the baby, she was disappointed because it was a girl. And now she cannot fulfill her vow. فَلَمَّا وَضَعَتْهَا قَالَتْ رَبِّ إِنِّي وَضَعْتُهَا أُنْثَى. Oh Allah, it's a female. والله أعلم بما وضعت. And Allah knows what she delivered. But وليس الذكر كالأنثى. But now I cannot fulfill my vow. But oh Allah, وإني سميتها مريم. But I will call her Maryam. Maryam in Hebrew is the one who worships. وإني أعيذها بك وذريتها من الشيطان الرجيم. Imran, Hannah died. Maryam became an orphan. Someone has to take care of her. She was so precious in the community that actually the family started quarreling and fighting over taking custody, over taking her under their guardianship or custody. To the extent that they had to resolve that conflict by throwing or casting lots. وَمَا كُنْتَ لَدَيْهِمْ إِذْ يُلْقُونَ أَقْلَامَهُمْ أَيُّهُمْ يَكْفُلُ مَرْيَمْ وَمَا كُنْتَ لَدَيْهِمْ إِذْ يَخْتَصِمُونَ. Subhanallah, the one is to take care of Maryam is the prophet of the time, and the one who used to spend the majority of his time in the masjid, a prophet whose name is Zakariya. وَكَفَّلَهَا زَكَرِيَّا. Zakariya brought Maryam into the masjid, and that was the wish of her mother, to take care of her there. Maryam was extremely righteous and pious woman. She worships all the time. Actually, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala started showing her what we know in our deen, karamat, supernatural things. And we believe in the karamat, but the karamat for the people of the sunnah, not for the... We believe in the karamat. That she started actually receiving fruits of the summer in the winter, and vice versa. To the extent that Zakariya was shocked. كُلَّمَا دَخَلَ عَلَيْهَا زَكَرِيَّا الْمِحْرَابِ وَجَدَ عِنْدَهَا رِزْقًا قَالَ يَا مَرْيَمُ أَنَّا لَكِ هَذَا قَالَتْ هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَرْزُقُ مَنْ يَشَاءُ بِغَيْرِ حِسَابٍ. Where did you get this, Maryam? We don't have import, export. How did you get that fruit of the summer in the winter? هُوَ مِنْ عِنْدِ اللَّهِ. From Allah. One day, Maryam was worshipping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. By all the sudden, the angels call upon her. وَإِذْ قَالَتِ الْمَلَائِكَةُ يَا مَرْيَمُ إِنَّ اللَّهَ اصْطَفَاكِ وَطَهَّرَكِ وَاصْطَفَاكِ عَلَى نِسَاءِ الْعَالَمِينَ. Allah had chosen you, Maryam, to do something out of this world. No other woman did in the past or will do until the day of resurrection. It's a test, Maryam. It's going to be a fitna for you. You're going to have a baby without a father. You better do worship. Because worship is what strengthens you to be patient. Ya Maryam, qunuti li rabbiki wasjudi warka'i ma'ar raki'in. Later on, by all the sudden, an angel approached her. واذكر في الكتاب مريم إذ انتبذت من أهلها مكانا شرقيا فاتخذت من دونهم حجابا فأرسلنا إليها روحنا فتمثل لها بشرا سويا. جبريل عليه السلام appeared to her in a form of a human being. Immediately the righteous woman, إني أعوذ بالرحمن منك إن كنت تقيا. I seek the protection of Ar-Rahman from you if you know what Ar-Rahman can do. قال إنما أنا رسول ربك لأهب لك غلاما زكيا. Actually, Maryam, I am the messenger of Allah to you, and I'm a means for you to have a baby. Have a baby? قالت أنى يكون لي غلام ولم يمسسني بشر ولم أك سويا ولم أك بغيا. How am I going to have a baby when no man touched me? And I'm always a chaste woman. I'm known in the community to be righteous. I'm not a prostitute, أعزكم الله. قال كذلك قال ربك. This is something that is ordained. Maryam. Done. And he will be a mercy for mankind. Of course, the Quran explains that فَنَفَخْنَا فِيهِ مِنْ رُوحِنَا فَنَفَخْنَا فِيهَا مِنْ رُوحِنَا. Two verses in the Quran that the angels blow in the sleeves and it went down to the private part. If you're curious about the process, the breath caused conceiving that child, but there was no what we know intercourse. No, حاشا لله عذراء بتول. She became pregnant like any other woman. 7, 8, 9 months. Then it's time to deliver. How am I going to face my community? At the time, by the way, women were chaste. They would not have a sexual relationship out of wedlock. Chaste. No boyfriend, girlfriend. No. No dating. No. Having a baby without a father? What she's going to do? فَأَجَاءَهَا الْمَخَاضُ إِلَى جِذْعِ النَّخْلَةِ. The pains of delivery brought her under a trunk, under a palm tree, a trunk of a palm tree. Look, the feelings of a woman who has blood running in her veins. We wish we have women like those in the Ummah now. قالت يا ليتني مت قبل هذا وكنت نسيا منسيا. I wish I'm dead. What am I going to do? فناداها من تحتها. أهل التفسير يقولون جبريل أو عيسى. One of the two. Most probably Sayyidina Isa, the baby, called upon her, grieve not. As for your drink, Allah made a running stream for you. قد جعل تحتك سرية. For your food, وهزي إليك بجذع النخلة تساقط عليك رطبا جنية. Just shake the trunk of that palm tree, ripe dates will fall upon you. Here is what you're concerned about. Facing the people. Facing the people. فَإِمَّ تَرَيِنَّ مِنَ الْبَشَرِ أَحَدًا فَقُولِ إِنِّي نَذَرْتُ لِلرَّحْمَنِ صَوْمًا فَلَنْ أُكَلِّمَ الْيَوْمَ إِنْسِيًّا. If they question you regarding who is this baby, tell them that I'm vowing a fast. I will not speak. Execution. فأتت به قومها تحمله. She came walking with the baby to her people. قالوا يا مريم لقد جئت شيئا فريا. What is this? Maryam having a baby. Ya ukhta Harun, you're from the line of Harun. Ma kana abuki imra'a saw, abuki is Imran, your father is Imran. Wa ma kanat ummuki baghiya, you Maryam, you're the last one, you're the last one to do this, Maryam. فَأَشَارَتْ إِلَيْهِ, she pointed to him. قَالُوا كَيْفَ نُكَلِّمُ مَنْ كَانَ فِي الْمَهْدِ صَبِيَّ, you want us to speak to an infant in the cradle? Here is the first words, my dear community, my dear ummah, that came out of the mouth of Isa, the one whom the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam meant in this hadith. قَالَ إِنِّي عَبْدُ اللَّهِ, I'm the slave, I'm the servant of Allah. آتَانِيَ الْكِتَابِ, he given me الكتاب, the book, الإنجيل. وَجَعَلَنِي نَبِيًّا, and he appointed me to be a prophet. وَجَعَلَنِي مُبَارَكًا أَيْنَمَا كُنْتُ, and he made me blessed wherever I go. The scholars of the tafsir say that because he enjoins good and forbids evil. Look, I'm like you. وَأَوْصَانِي بِالصَّلَاةِ, I have to pray too like you. If I'm God, if I'm the Son, I don't have to pray, but I have to pray like you. وَأَوْصَانِي بِالصَّلَاةِ, and also zakah. وَالزَّكَاةِ ما دمت حيا وبرا بوالدتي ولم يجعلني جبارا شقيا, and I'm dutiful to my mother. والسلام علي يوم ولدت ويوم أموت ويوم أبعث حيا. ذلك عيسى بن مريم, هذا هو عيسى رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. والله نشهد ربنا أننا نحب المسيح حبا يفوق حب النصارى, يفوق حب النصارى له. By Allah, we love المسيح so much, but we love him the way that Allah سبحانه وتعالى wants us to love him, not the way that the societal norms, the tradition, the custom forces us to do. La wallah. Brothers and sisters in Islam, tomorrow inshallah after Maghrib, I'm having a lecture about the same topic. I would like to tell the story of al-Masih, but my time is coming to an end, and I don't want to hold you here. So if you wish to hear more about this subject, join us after Maghrib tomorrow, inshallah. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم. الحمد لله رب العالمين, له الحمد الحسن والثناء الجميل, وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له, يقول الحق وهو يهدي السبيل, وأشهد أن سيدنا ونبينا محمدًا عبد الله ورسوله صلى الله عليه وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم. My brothers and sisters in Islam, المسيح went back to his infancy. He did not carry on talking as a baby, no. And you will be shocked, by the way, to find out that the fact that he spoke as an infant in the cradle is not in any of the books. Matthew, Luke, all these books. Because of the fact, if I tell you that my baby spoke, the next question you're going to ask me, what did he say? I'm going to tell you, he said, إني عبد الله. طبعا خلاص, ما هذا يلغي القضية, ما عندنا قضية خلاص. I'm the slave of Allah, خلاص. All that structure is falling apart. towards وهذا على يعني أصح. This is the most authentic of the books of tafsir. Towards his 29th or 30 years of age, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala commanded him to deliver his message to Bani Israel. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala supported him with supernatural miracles like any other messenger. وَرَسُولًا إِلَى بَنِي إِسْرَائِيلِ أَنِّي قَدْ جِئْتُكُمْ بِآيَةٍ مِّن رَبِّكُمْ. I brought for you ayah. One, أَنِّي أَخْلُقُ لَكُمْ مِّنَ الطِّينِ كَهَيْئَةِ الطَّيْرِ فَأَنْفُخُ فِيهِ فَيَكُونُ طَيْرًا بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. I make from the clay the image of a bird. I blow on it, then it becomes a living bird. Hear this. بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. By the permission of Allah. وَأُبْرِئُ الْأَكْمَهَ وَالْأَبْرَصَ وَأُحْيِي الْمَوْتَى بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. And I heal the born blind and the leper, and I bring back the dead by the permission of Allah. Always Allah, 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 Allah. Of course, they did not like that. His message was so sweet and beautiful. He attracted the crowd. The religious authority at the time did not like that. That's dangerous. The religious authority, of course, at the time were the Jewish rabbis. They did not like this person coming and taking the people out of the so-called temple, and he's preaching out in the wilderness, and they did not like that. They plotted to kill him. Basically, Palestine at the time was occupied by the Roman Empire. They went to the Roman governor. They told him, this man is going to be the reason for the destruction of your kingdom. You better take care of him. And nobody is going to stand against you. They plotted to kill him. هذا معروف. ومكروا. They plotted to do what? To kill him. ومكر الله. And Allah plotted. How did Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala spare him? Beautiful athar. Check it out. في سنن النسائي وعند ابن أبي حاتم موقوفا على ابن عباس, that when the authority came to take Isa عليه السلام to kill him, he stood up and he addressed his disciples, what they so-called Last Supper, and he asked them this question: who would accept that my resemblance facial would be thrown on him, he will be crucified, ويكون رفيقي في الجنة, and he will be my companion in Jannah. فقام رجل, فقام شاب, a young man, the youngest of them, stood and said, أنا يا رسول الله. أشفق عليه, قال اجلس, sit down. He repeated it twice. Said the same young man stood. The third time, the same young man stood. When the authority about to enter the house, the ceiling opened. Angels raised Isa ibn Maryam to Allah. وَمَا قَتَلُوهُ وَمَا صَلَبُوهُ وَلَكِنْ شُبِّهَ لَهُمْ. They killed him not. They crucified him not. But they crucified someone. They killed someone who looks like him. وَهَذَا لَيْسَ بِكَلَامِي. This is Kalam ibn Abbas. What happened to him? بَلْ رَفَعَهُ اللَّهُ إِلَيْهِ. Allah raised Isa to himself. وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا. Don't ask how, ya akhi. Don't ask how. Right now you have these discoveries. Allah cannot do that. Human mind, discovery. Allah cannot raise a human to him. وَكَانَ اللَّهُ عَزِيزًا حَكِيمًا. Isa right now is with Allah in a state that we know. And we as Muslims believe that he is coming back to earth towards the end of time. قَالَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمْ. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, وَالْحَدِيثِ in the two sahih, min hadith Abi Hurairah radiyallahu anhu, walladhi nafsi bi nafsu Muhammadin biyadi, by the one in whose soul, in whose hand the soul of Muhammad is, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, la yushikanna an yanzila fikum al-masih ibn Maryam. Time will come when al-masih will descend amongst you, hakaman muqsita, a just judge, يكسر الصليب. He will destroy that cross. What is this? Somebody dying for your sins? What? ويضع الجزية ويقتل الخنزير ويضع الجزية. You're eating pork? I never made pork halal for you. You're eating that salami and balami and all that bacon. I never made it halal for you. For the Christians, it's haram for the Christians to eat that stuff. I never made it halal for you. ويحكم بشرع الله. And he will rule according to the Sharia of Allah. This is Isa ibn Maryam, the one that you came all the way from your homelands to talk about him with the Christians. And I don't want to ignore my brothers who reverted to Islam, and they are locals. They travel too. This is why we're here, to share this message. But share it kindly. وَلَا تُجَادِلُوا أَهْلَ الْكِتَابِ إِلَّا بِالَّتِي هِيَ أَحْسَنُ. In the kindest way possible. Brothers and sisters in Islam, I know a lot of Muslims, because of the weak iman, they actually participate in these celebrations. And they share greetings. وَنَا أَخْتُمْ بِهَذِهِ. And I conclude my khutbah with this. في مسند الإمام حديث أم سلمة رضي الله عنها أم المؤمنين. When the early Muslims migrated from Mecca to Abyssinia, because they were persecuted, Abyssinia, al-Habasha, was a Christian land, like America, Christian land. They used to say all these things. They harbored those few Muslims. The Quraysh, the people of Quraysh, did not like that. They sent behind them two of the most eloquent, who were yet Kafirs, not Muslims, Amr ibn al-As radiyallahu anhu wa Abdullah ibn Abi Rabi'ah, in order to bring those Muslims back to Mecca in order to punish them. One of the variables, the things that Amr ibn al-As used in order to get the Nagas and Najashi to give him those Muslims, he told him, they say that Isa is a slave. They say that Isa is not the son. They say that Isa is not a lord. And Najashi wanted to hear from the Muslims, what do you say about Isa? Remember, their lives is the price. They will be sacked back. Your green card will be over. Will be over. Oh, let's just... لا. والله جعفر رضي الله عن جعفر وهو يطير بجناحين في الجنة. And he's flying with two birds in Jannah as we speak. كما قال نبينا. والله ما نقول. By Allah, we will not say but that which in the book of Allah. How dare you contribute to the insulting of Allah? Allah says, the son of Adam insults me. He says that I have a son. And you go and contribute to that celebration? وَلَا تَسُبُّ الَّذِينَ يَدْعُونَ مِن دُونِ اللَّهِ فَيَسُبُّ اللَّهَ عَدْوًا بِغَيْرِ عِلْمٍ. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala banned us from cursing the idols, because the people who worship the idols, because of you cursing these idols, they may end up cursing Allah. Prevention. And you voluntarily going and participating and contributing. Akhi, it's you and Allah. ما على الرسول إلا البلاغ. اللهم أمتنا على التوحيد. اللهم اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وإسرافنا في أمرنا وثبت أقدامنا وانصرنا على القوم الكافرين. اللهم أرنا الحق حقا وارزقنا اتباعه، وأرنا الباطل باطلا وارزقنا اجتنابه. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله لي ولكم، وأقم الصلاة.
الله أكبر، الله أكبر، أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله، أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله، حي